Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we are back with the Swift Transportation with old newbie. We just got dispatched to go pick up a load somewhere. I don't even know what the hell it is. I guess we'll find out when we get there if we can get out of here. It's a pain in the ass to get in. So, let's see what we can do.
Rerouting. Recomputing.
Okay, that wasn't too bad to get out of.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Turn right.
So I have enough fuel to finish this load.
Finally, we are here.
Santa Teresa, New Mexico. Yeah, we'll have enough for that. We are hauling salt. 43,000 pounds of salt.
Ready to roll.
10 minutes, should have backed it in. That was my bad. Okay. Get on the road. Another great adventure with Gamer Donnie and Swift Transportation.
Turn right.
An American Truck Simulation. Simulation Nation. We got 144 miles, says 19 hours and 45 minutes, what's going to take us. That's 59 minutes in real life. Hopefully it doesn't take that goddamn long. Just be nice to get out of Mexico, I guess. We don't mind it down here, but the way they drive is just irresponsible and jackassish. Still kind of pissed off after that last load. That was a bullshit load. Nothing but problems from the start. Here no more. thread the needle. Stupid bitch. Move, bitch, get out the way. Hold up. Yep, sure enough, fuck yes. We just got passed by a snail. Had a little flame coming off of a slime trail. You get it, big boy. Show us what that bullet banger has in it. Turn the air back on in this room. It's starting to get a little warm. It won't slow down when we try to pass them, but if it's another AI, I think there's something going on there, they're working against us or something. We'll be coming up on speed to Bump City here soon. Now we're doing some trucking. And maybe even a little buggy. Salt back there. Speed bump city. Fuckers basically slow down and stop right in the middle of the road. I don't get people in their fucking speed bumps. That dude just fucking went crazy out of his mind. Those people don't make me do the same fucking thing. Jackass. Lights on for safety. Gamer Donnie's coming through. She'll get off the pipe with this load. She's hot. Where's my snowman? I mean, my bandit. Somebody run and block her.
Get ready to turn right.
Be something pretty cool to do. Get that dig out so we can drive the AI. I'm gonna be like in a little sports car. Some dude in a truck. Couple guys driving the cop cars around. Play a little bit of Smokey and the Bandit. Good looking.
go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Keep left, turn left, 10-4. This side.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
What the fuck you mean by exit right? There is nowhere to exit there. The old GPS is smoking crack too along with them. Got a little coat of, little load of cocaina. I mean salt. Got a little load of salt. Just 40,000 pounds of it. That'd be like cocaine. I'd be rich.
Okay, let's find a new route.
You find you a new fucking route.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Smoking bandit. Bandit is no man after my hitting you, son. That's a mercy. Put about 8.5 on blow windows out, bring it on.
Go straight on.
Green light.
Go straight on.
31 miles.
Get ready to exit right.
Plan is eventually to work our way over and get into Texas. That's what we're aiming for.
Exit right.
Because we got the new Oklahoma DLC coming out. Gonna be by there. And we'll be ready.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
And then we gotta sit and wait because this fucking bus.
Keep right, and then turn right. turn right. Go straight on.
Well, they better not have the exit blocked off. I'm gonna go around the shit if they do.
Turn right.
And they did. It's a good thing because I would run around it. Kick the cruise control on, we'll just set back the cruise.
go straight on.
Green light. There's a nice chicken coop there. Come on, open box truck, got you. Should be getting close. About another 5. run out of fuel again. I guess I have gone quite a few miles.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
The fuck was that?
Keep right, and then turn right.
We'd give the Volvo right. Back. I have to deal with all this. Aerowick shit.
Keep left. Go straight on. Go straight on.
We're almost there.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound. 539 miles, 12 hours, 1 minute, 122.8 gallons of fuel consumed, got $27,333 earned. Hope you guys enjoyed the videos. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Do all that nice shit. And next one.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.